More than 150 people are recorded to be infected by corona in Tamil Nadu every day. Due to this, it has been declared mandatory for doctors, nurses, and patients to wear masks in government hospitals. Following this, the public health department has advised that people should wear masks in places where huge number of crowd gather. A request has been made to wear masks in theaters, public halls, and public places where people gather.